Dear students, our next chapter is 18 and our chapter name is paying for travel. Then how we pay for travel? And this chapter we have to read about paying for travel. Okay, and also the different country having a different currency. So we have to read in this chapter. Traveling means to move from one place to another place. Okay, traveling is called to moving from one place to another place. So especially over a long distance, if you move for a long distance, now we have to call that is traveling. So we all travel sometime for work or sometime for leisure or to see our relatives, which is sometime your parents and you also your mother go for work now from one place to another place. And sometime we all family, our all family move from one place to another place for leisure, for fun, and or to see our relatives also. Some vehicles like car, cycle, scooter and motorcycle are owned by us. Purchase some vehicles like car. Okay, your parents move na that these vehicles like car, cycle, scooters and motorcycles. Okay, so these vehicles are moved by us. So these are called private vehicles. We have to call that private vehicles na, which have to move by your parents, your relatives, whatever. Vehicles like bus, auto, train, ships and plane are not owned by us, which is see these vehicles not owned by us. Okay, we can't move this. We have to pay to travel by them. We have pay some money for that if we want to move on bus, auto and train and these vehicles. So train, ship and plane are not owned by us. Firstly, I tell na that this type of vehicles are not owned by us, and this type of train, ship or plane, that also not owned by us. Okay, your parents not move these vehicles. So which vehicles not moved by you, your parents, that we have to pay to travel by them. If we want to travel on these vehicles now, we have to pay. So these are called public vehicles, in which any person can move, that is public na. So that public vehicle they are called public vehicles. Next is paying for travel. So we have to pay. If you want, we want to travel from one place to another place, then we paying for travel. Whenever we travel by us, train, ship or plane, we have to pay money to buy a ticket. But your parents at home, they buying their ticket. Okay, whenever you move from bus, from train, from ship and from plane also. So we pay the bus conductor. If we move on bus, then if there is in the bus there is a conductor and we pay money. Okay, we pay the bus na, conductor a bus ticket. And to travel in a train and ship or plane, we need to book our tickets before we travel. Bache, before we traveling, we have to book our tickets. Okay, in which which vehicles, that train, ship, in bus we also that booked our tickets. Okay, and train and ship or plane also we have to booked our tickets. So see here, this is the picture of the ticket, and on the ticket there is a different things written here na, what they are. So here na PNR number, that is passenger name, record here. Okay, and train number given, and coach number and berth. But see, coach number is that is the compartment of the train, on which compartment your that seat is there, and that berth is the number of the seats. And here the written the name of the train, and here distance being covered. Okay, how much distance you have to cover, and here written cost of the ticket. Okay, and time and date of arrival here written. Nowadays it is possible to book train, ship and plane tickets on the phone as well as through the internet. बच्चे योर पेरेंट्स यू हैव टू सी योर पेरेंट्स बुक्ड टिकट्स फ्रॉम द होम ओके फ्रॉम होम फ्रॉम देयर फोन्स एंड फ्रॉम ऑल्सो थ्रू नेट इंटरनेट वी पे फॉर दीज टिकट्स यूजिंग अ क्रेडिट और डेबिट कार्ड्स बच्चे योर पेरेंट्स हैव अ क्रेडिट कार्ड एंड ऑल्सो अ डेबिट कार्ड ओके विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट दे आर पेइंग फॉर टिकट्स वैन वी बुक अ टिकट थ्रू अ इंटरनेट then we can get a printout okay from the internet we got a printout of our ticket and use it as a ticket to travel and we have to move okay from one place to another place using this ticket to travel by cycle rickshaw auto rickshaw and taxi taxi is also called a cab we have to pay cash directly to the driver bache whenever you move on rickshaw on auto rickshaw on taxis then you are directly given money na to the driver of the auto rickshaw and rickshaws okay so directly we given we do not have to buy a ticket for travel by them we not buy a tickets for these vehicles okay do you know about in earlier time people use shells and precious stones precious stones is that whose a great value is there okay precious stones it's a gems as currency okay as a currency gems is a very costly things have at that time they are used these type of currency for tickets for traveling from one place to another place